How are you, my friends? Now, I have three new phrasal verbs. I'll try to explain them to you with the help of examples. Number one, ease off. Ease off means to become less troublesome or painful. Okay, this is the first meaning. The second meaning, to stop pressuring. To stop pressuring. Okay, let me give you examples. The first example, the pain in my leg has eased off. The pain in my leg has eased off. Eased off here means has become less painful, okay? The second example, please ease your foot off the accelerator as you are going too fast. Here, ease in this example means stop pressure, okay? Don't pressure here. Stop pressuring, okay? Number two, ease up. Ease up means to stop working so hard, okay? For example, if you don't ease up, you'll have a heart attack, okay? If you don't ease up, you will have a heart attack, okay? Right? Number three, egg on. Egg on means to encourage, to persuade, right? Don't egg your brother on. He's already excited about. Okay, this is the first example. The second example, my parents egged me on to attend university with the promise of a new car. Okay? These are the three new phrasal verbs that I wanted to present to you. I would like you to practice them and try to memorize them into context. Okay, you have to put them in context. Okay, in sentences. Okay, don't try to memorize the phrasal verbs without sentences. You have to put them in context, into sentences, and try to practice them in your daily life. Okay, thank you very much. I hope to see you again in new phrasal verbs. Thank you.